Today it was our second leg from Nisseros to Tilos. Conditions were medium with winds from western up to 18 knots. We managed to finish in third place.
Στο νησί μας, σε αυτή τη μεγάλη γιορτή της θάλασσας, του αθλητισμού.